busted security system.
Ladies will be knocking at my door. Don't!
Employees only. I thought I hacked the fuck out of that. Hang on, result of successful hack inventions require fewer components. No, that's not what I'm after. It's green. I should be... set off the alarm, and it's just machine gun ammo. That's got nothing in it. That's some the way I'm going to be going by the look of it. Ammo vending machine, I don't need that ammo. Shutdown panel. Fine. Oh, bloody hell. Le Marquis de... Oh my god, bruh! Really rat-assed here, but I'm not in favour of that option. We'll take that. I don't like these statues of what's the word? What am I doing? The statues of Native American Indians. Either. Who are, it's not the... Oh, wait, hang on. It's not... I just don't... What? Oh, enemy triggered. It's quite amusing. When I say I don't like them, I mean, again, they just kind of give me the willies. Exploring. Security bot. Boop. Yay! Spider splicers.
Get off!
Bye. Okay, that's that end explored. I guess we push onward then. Into
attention, any public congregation of more than four persons is considered an actionable offense.
Wow. Oh dear, what the feck is that? Nasty is what it is. Nasty. I've already hacked that one. And we're back over here. The seahorse is closed. Whatever the seahorse was, and can I just say, that sign looks really dodgy. Woman mounting seahorse. Yay. Oh boy, what a floor show every night. For that special gift. Oh yeah, it's back out here. Oh no, I don't like the statues. This is back up here, and then there's Poseidon's Plaza. Oh, Bioshock, why you have to give me the creeps again? God damn you. It's only just been Christmas, be nice to me. Fleet Hall? Isn't that where Mr. McDickwad is supposed to be? Okay. Through here is a room that I have not... Oh, this is run down. Cohen's Collection. Sod off soundtrack. It all looks like you could do with a damn good napalming if you want to. Oh, 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 that is grim. And there's the bunny rabbit. Oh my god, yeah. There's the ears that he wanted to remove, and did that person slice their own wrists open? Or did someone do it for him? I'm gonna regret this.
Rapture is going to hell. Of them. Always behind the scenes, at the Lyceum, at the galleries in Soho, even down here in this so-called utopia. The doubters. But Ryan understands. We're simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
Wow. Suddenly, those ghastly little girls, quote unquote. Oh, bloody hell. Suddenly, they seem to be some of the most human crap down here. Am I saying something? Because they're a bit creepy. Right, screw this. Had enough of your shenanigans. Oh, bollocks. Didn't mean to burn myself there. Oh, shite! Ah, it's more Houdini splicers. I don't like those assholes. I remember what works good against those assholes. Fire! they stay on fire after they've teleported. Oh, that never ceases to be amusing. And what's in here? Hit search. So, there's a nice amount of shinies in here. But holy crap, that's grim. Eve's Garden. Right. Now, my objective is to the left. I imagine it will subsequently make me explore the rest of the map. So let's just go to the objective for now. Come bite the apple. And commit sin? Is that supposed to be the implication? I'm not really sure. Anyway, my objective is to get here. There's a security camera over there. Hack the security camera. No, nothing I can take from there. Why haven't people left money in the cash registers? God damn it. As Loki says, they are indeed inconsiderate bastards. Okay, I can't go in there yet. It doesn't appear. Oh, wait. Well, that's interesting, isn't it, ladies and gentle fish? Anyone else want some? The elevator's here. There better not be anyone in it. There's not. Before I take... Oh, I can't actually get through here. Oh, okay, fair enough. Pick up the film. If you keep mashing E, you can play a little tune on the guitar. Musical insult. She's dangerous. I think you might be the dangerous one, mister. Mr. Psycho Bitch Ass.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Someone there, but I can't quite image them. Let's take the elevator and see what happens. What's that? Just crap being crap.
No, no, no!
There's no way
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Wow.
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Oh, this is all just another piece of bullshit artwork, isn't it? Find Cohen's masterpiece. I've already found it. It's twisted as buggery. Oh, you poor bastard. Right, what we got? Let's have a cream-filled cake and some potato chips and some more potato chips. Om nom 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 nom, I am snacking like it's going out of fashion. Was not part of the plan. You defrosted. Damn you. And then I panicked and just sort of stood there and took a machine gun to the face when I whacked it with a wrench. Not the best plan I've ever had, I'm going to be honest here. Let's have some vodka. I need it. Auto hand. Search proximity. Ooh, sweet. And first aid kits. Right.
I know why you've come, little boy. You've your own canvas. One you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes,
Ryan?
I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. That doesn't sound good. Right, we're in the atrium. Again.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to.
Yeah.
My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
No. Don't want to. What am I even doing here? I can't remember. Find Cohen's masterpiece and post your photo in one of the frames.
Just the moment of conception.
Oh,
out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread, betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. So, once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours.
So, I've got the crossbow, which is the good news. The bad news is that I now have to go and hunt down and murder people. We'll see what sort of state they're in. I mean, I'm guessing they're not going to be splicers, it's going to be people. So, yeah, that's cool, right? What am I doing? That's not the right button. I've been playing too much Fable. Oh, I'm just trying to be giggly because this is grim as piss. Grimdark. In the grimdark future of the 1950s, there is only madness, insanity, and death. Cohen wants you to find and kill Martin Finnegan with his masterpiece. Finnegan has been locked in a frozen section of Poseidon Plaza. Remind myself where Poseidon Plaza is. Upstairs. And then... I don't like this at all.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open.
And he's then obviously going to try and kill me afterwards. Right, Poseidon Plaza's this way.
Allow me to claw back the curtain.
Allow me to let you give a shotgun a blowjob. He's frozen, those poor bastards.
I can see your breath.
Who the fuck are you? See. So he's probably going to try and attack me, and I'll feel a little bit less guilty about the whole thing. Enemy triggered my defense. Another fecking Houdini slicer. Splicery. Those things can just go and die in a fire. Literally! Oh my god, they're fucking... Shit, mate. Let's thaw this place out a little bit. Thank you. What the shit? Did I just die?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Okay, so, oop, it stopped. Fuck! So I feel somewhat less guilty for having killed him now, because, yeah, he was trying to do unspeakable things to me, so not feeling so guilty anymore. Sorry, Loki's just saying, do I want to grab the doll and tell her where it touched me? Frozen Field! Oh, I have a new bitchin' thingy! Leave your foes out in the cold with Frozen Field. You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. Oh. That's actually kind of cool. Do I want to replace any... Yeah, I'll replace that. That's awesome. It's a bitchin' bitch thing. That made sense in my head, I swear to God. Okay. This place has whole kinds of fukdoop. Let's get out of here. Why are you glowing? Oh, I need to take a picture.
Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. See what we've got here.